One morning, I woke up and stopped dreaming about the life I wanted and just started living it. The only way through fear is movement, is to go through it. It's about being inspired, it's about going after your passions in life. About conquering your fears.